So, hey guys, it's Phantom, and welcome or welcome back to my channel for another video. Now, this video is something a little bit different. As you can see, I'm not playing The Sims 4 or The Sims 3, but I'm playing The Sims 2. Actually, pretty surprising that it works pretty well, for being what, 18, 19 years old now? What, 18, 19 years old? Okay, so this is the family that I'm starting with. It's paused, by the way. So this actually is my first time playing The Sims 2. And yes, it does work. Also, I'm sorry for the coughing. You guys are probably gonna hear coughing a couple times in this video because I am sick. So, you guys are probably gonna hear me cough a little bit. Yeah, if you're wondering why you didn't see it, any videos from me for 4 days, it's because I was sick. It's because I'm sick, or because I got sick. So anyway, I have been wanting to make this video for a long time, but I wasn't able to because I did not have The Sims 2 yet. But I have The Sims 2 now. It works perfectly well. People were actually pretty shocked. I don't know if like every copy works well, but the copy that I have works very well on a Windows 10 system. So, yeah, so currently they are on a date. Currently, they are on a date. This is the Robertson family, by the way. And if you're wondering, no, I did not build this house. This was the house that came with the game, and I just furnished it. Well, it's not fully done yet, but yeah. So let's switch to Becky Robertson. Okay, you know what? Maybe I should fix this because okay, so how do you enter create a sim? Because I'm like so confused. As you can tell, I'm a noob. I am a total noob to The Sims 2. But okay. This is probably gonna require me to it's probably gonna require me to need to look up stuff because again, I'm a noob. I don't know what I'm doing. Total noob when it comes to The Sims 2. How to, or create a household, not create a sim, create a household. I forgot this is The Sims 2. Create a sim didn't exist yet. a household. Sims 2. Or how to edit a sim. I mean, how to edit a sim in Sims 2. Editing an existing sim. Oh. Testing cheats enabled true. Oh, okay. So this is what you do. Okay, so I have to open up the cheat box to be able to do that. So, like, I did not realize that, so, yeah, this is the Robertson family, but I had no idea that, I wrote Robertson twice, so I'm going to fix that. Just give me a second. Let's see. Testing cheats enabled. Oh, hold on. Oh, how do I edit pre-made Sims? Maybe that'll help. Bull prop. Oh, okay. Maybe I should do like a money cheat because they don't have a lot of money. Okay. Sims 2 money cheats. Because they only have 2,549 simoleons. So mother load, ka-ching, family funds. Okay, so mother load. Let's do mother load. That gives us 50,000. So Mother load. Oh. Mother load. That would give us 50,000. So okay, so they have money. We're going to admire, or entertain Dirty Joke. Oh my gosh. This game is so much different. Seriously, there's an opening. Oh, it just reads it as Becky Robertson. I'm a little confused. Okay. Look again. Take job. So yeah, they're still on their date. Tommy, what is wrong with you? Okay, I don't know what's wrong with Tommy. But they're like 1 minute into their date. They're like a minute into their date. So we're gonna flirt. We're gonna... Wait. We're gonna entertain. We're gonna joke. We're gonna flirt. We're gonna check him out. We're not gonna do that. We're gonna talk. We're gonna chat. Okay, so I'm gonna have them go to the bathroom because they have to, you know, pee and stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna have them go to the bathroom. Go to the bathroom! Oh my god. Go to the bathroom, girl. Oh my gosh, they are literally going to freaking piss their pants, like... Oh. Yeah, we're gonna continue. Okay. Be rejected for what? No. Oh. No. Oh no. Okay. So their date is over. Finally, that was the longest date. It was literally the longest date ever. Wait, did she go to the bathroom? Did Tommy go to the bathroom? Does Tommy need to... We need to go to the bathroom. Sorry. So, job. Unemployed. Okay, so that's skills, relationships, needs. Oh, bladder. Okay, bladder, you need to go to the bathroom, so I'm gonna have you do that. Yeah, I honestly think that I like this game so far. It's a little bit more challenging than The Sims 3 or 4, but you know, because The Sims 2 is supposed to be more challenging because it's so old, or so I've heard. It's supposed to be more challenging. Okay, comfort. Okay, let's look at their needs. Okay, so bladder. Let's look at comfort. So they have a lot more. They have a lot more needs in The Sims 2, I'm noticing. Well-kept house and yard. Hygiene. Their environment is pretty good. Okay, so use the bathroom. Hygiene would be like taking a shower, typical. Hygiene would like be taking a shower, washing your hands. Game tip, your Sims inventory. Did you know that your Sims can carry things around now to view the contents of of your Sims inventory? Click on the rewards panel. Where's the rewards panel? Oh, is that it? You can click on it and an item about it. Wow, that's cool. Okay, so if you're wondering why my game keeps pausing, it's because hygiene. So hygiene, we're gonna wash hands. Rewards. Okay. So that's where everything, so that's where everything is in the rewards, which is down here. Aspiration rewards. Career rewards. See. For that. Pause this real quick. So it's already been, what, almost 20 minutes? Sorry I didn't get too much into it in this video, but like we can't really do much. I'm gonna try and see if you know, I can have one of them try and make food. So I'm gonna, you know, go down to, oh, I'm gonna go down a floor. So oh my god, no, 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 no. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh, you guys. What? Okay, so I don't know who made this, but I do not know who made this, but we're gonna serve this. But yeah, sorry I didn't do a lot in this video, but I tried. I think this was a pretty good first video, and I don't know. I think this was a pretty good first video of me. Ew, 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 ew. Oh my gosh. Ew, ew, ew. I didn't know that went bad. Oh my god, ew. That's disgusting. That is disgusting. Oh my god. Oh god, that is nasty. Don't eat that. Don't eat that. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Ew. I did not know that went bad. Ew. That is disgusting. Oh, that is so gross. Oh my gosh. Girl, no. No, no, no. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. I am so dumb. I didn't know that was bad. No, don't eat that. Oh my gosh. Like, literally, I'm a huge noob. Look what I just did. I almost made her eat spoiled food, whatever that is. Oh my gosh, I thought that was fine. But I guess not. Ew. Okay, so I'm gonna have her clean that up. Oh, that is nasty. Ew. No. What the heck are you doing? No, no, no. What the heck is she doing? No, you clean that up. You clean that up right now. That is nasty. Oh my. Oh, yuck. That's gross. Okay, so I didn't know that was bad. Like, see, I'm still learning. I'm still learning, okay? I'm still learning. I'm still fairly new. I'm still fairly new to this. I did not know that went bad, so I'm gonna clean that up too. Ugh, that's so gross. That is so nasty. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Yuck. Okay. So I'm just gonna have her clean that. I'm just gonna have her clean that up. And have dinner. Let's do a TV dinner. I don't know, because, like, you know, I don't want her to, you know, burn the house down, so let's do a TV dinner instead. Ow, I'm, like, hurting myself today. Okay, so I'm gonna have her have a TV dinner, and I think oh no, y'all, I'm so scared, you guys. Okay, so I'm gonna try and, like, zoom out. Oh my gosh, you have no idea how scared I am. Like, this is the first time This is like literally the first time that she's cooked, and I'm scared, okay? Because, okay, so I'm gonna like move over here, and yeah, because like, again, I'm scared. I have a fear of my Sim setting stuff on fire. I have like a very strong, I have a very strong fear of my Sims setting things on fire, so, yeah. Hopefully she doesn't burn any food, because it's like, I'm scared, okay? Like, that is literally me right now. I'm terrified right now, okay? Like, okay, like, I'm scared. I'm like genuinely afraid that something bad might happen. So I'm just gonna maybe go over here so that I don't have to like see anything happening. Y'all, I'm like so scared. I'm so scared right now. Okay, so she didn't burn it. Good. Okay, so she didn't burn anything. That's really good. I'm like so scared of my Sims setting stuff on fire. So like that is literally my biggest fear. So she's just gonna eat this TV dinner in her dining room. And yeah. She's gonna eat her TV dinner in her dining room. And then I'm gonna have I'm gonna check his needs. Oop, I'm gonna check his needs. Hold on. Check his needs. Okay, so his hunger is down. Also, I'm gonna have him have a snack. Maybe some cookies or something. Because I don't want him to cook. Because again, I don't trust my Sims when it comes to making food. Oh my gosh, do you see? Do you hear how she's eating her food? Like, oh my gosh. The noise. Okay. So they're both eating food. Tommy's food isn't that healthy, but whatever. It's like 7:38. Like, oh my gosh, do you hear? Do you hear how they are conversating? So their social is good. Her social's good. Everything is pretty good except for her bladder. Her bladder's going down, but I think ending this video here would be a pretty good ending point. So I'm going to save. Going to save and exit or save and quit. But yeah, I think this was a pretty good first time playing The Sims 2 video. So, I'm not sure if I'll ever do a Let's Play with this family or not, but like, you know, I'm still learning. So, probably not. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I'll see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.